Believe me, it would be a self-inflicted wound that will hurt our own businesses, diminish our leadership, and set back our future. I spent Election Day 2016 headed to Antarctica by way of New Zealand. And yes, when I